Zadorov sidesteps a check into the Minnesota zone. Throws it in behind the net. Tkachuk there. Sutter trying to double up this line, and it pays off as Gaudreau grabs a loose puck and flips a backhander over Cam Talbot. It's 1-0 Calgary.
Able to buy time to get this change. Pekarinen works its way around the wall, and Johnny Hockey out in front, patient play. Brings it to the backhand. Brodin with the assist. That one goes off his skate to help Johnny Gaudreau corral it. Cam Talbot, no chance on this one.
Gaudreau to Greenway. Tried to go back to Foligno. It caught a referee in the corner. Now Gaudreau with it. Out to Brodin. A shot. He scores!
Looking too much for him. The second unit comes on, and they just get to work. Freddie Gaudreau, Jordan Greenway win the battles on the wall. They work it up to Jordan Brodin. He doesn't dust this thing off. Rolling puck. One times it. Knuckles finds a lane right through Markstrom.
By Delorier. Hanifin on it there for Calgary. Around to Gudbranson. Gaudreau with a takeaway. He scores! Freddie Gaudreau!
Pressure on Gudbranson, and he just turns one over to the center of the ice there. Gaudreau, he's on his route. Good route. Picks this one up on the forehand. Just throws a quick little snapshot. That one finds a hole over the pad, under the blocker.
Drops to Zadorov. Zadorov in on the backhand, saved by Talbot. Eriksson Ek knocks it into the corner. Zadorov with it. Up high, Lindholm, a shot, he scores!
Gets this one at the top of the zone here after a long 30 seconds. The Wild were spending in their defensive zone. Throws that one on net. Eventually makes its way up top. Cam Talbot can't find the shot off of Lindholm's stick. Looks like he's screened. Beats him to the blocker side. Middleton going for the block.
Forwards for Minnesota. Kaprizov. Down low, Hartman. Fiala. Kaprizov scores!
But they do a good job of hiding it. Watch Kaprizov. He gets this puck, but he drops it down low. Then he slides through Calgary, only to open up fake shot to Kevin Fiala. And then Kirill Kaprizov goes far side upstairs on Markstrom. Beautifully designed play. Perfection on the execution. Calgary can't catch up. Markstrom off the head and in. Wild win this one in OT. Need one more point to secure home ice.